We're a Kingussie Community Development Company, but we like to call ourselves KCDC. It sounds good, you know, we're almost like a pop group. What our project is to restore this hydro scheme, which was built some 100 years ago almost. It would generate roughly 72,000 kilowatt hours of electricity in a year. It would be an annual CO2 savings of about 30 tonnes. It would give an income to the community from the electricity we generate, which would just connect into the grid.
If we're producing something like £10,000 to £15,000 per year, we can have places like the golf club and the shinty club, the local kids clubs, brownies, all that sort of thing, applying for funding from the money that we're hopefully going to produce.
It isn't just a hydro scheme. The spin-off we're going to get will be phenomenal. And we really desperately need this money to make it happen.
We're getting so close, you know. I would hope that within the next few months that we would be able to say, right, we're going to build this scheme, you know. People's Postcode Lottery Dream Fund has come along, and it will certainly make our dream if we can be one of the winners.